Two representatives from the Texas Education Agency, or TEA, visited several campuses at PSJA ISD.
The area is quite friendly, and the facility is just really a model.
The representatives got a tour of three campuses at PSJA. Among them were Building Blocks, Kids at Play Learning Center, and Berta Palacios Elementary.
Learning about the different district initiatives and how you all are bringing those together is a model.
The goal was to showcase the different initiatives PSJA ISD is making.
Today we had a visit from the Texas Education Agency who supports one of our grants. It's called a Community Partnerships Grant, CPG grant, which we have actually had this grant for over 5 years now.
The Community Partnerships Grant is worth more than $350,000. PSJA ISD was awarded the grant by TEA 5 years ago.
What it does is that it supports the teachers with professional development, resources and materials, furniture for the classrooms, and various other initiatives that fall under each pillar of the grant.
PSJA ISD continues to be an exemplary school district and continues to lead in innovative ways to inspire students in the 21st century.